For many of us, the experience of walking into a magic shop is itself astonishing. A shop that sells miracles. A shop that creates wonder. A shop that inspires. So, how does it work? Well, the secret is taught when the trick is bought. So come inside and let me show you the wonders of a magic shop. Two cards, you are going to remember one. Remember this card. Rises to the top. We'll do it again. Rises to the top. Watch one last time. From somewhere in the middle, all the way to the top. So, how did I do that? Well, they're all your card. Here's one you'll love. An empty cup, a little red ball. The ball goes in the cup. You have to guess whether it's in my pocket or under the cup. Understand how the game is played? Good, let's begin. You see, every time I take the ball and put it away, you have to guess whether it's under the cup or in my pocket. Now, you at home, you have to guess right now. Is the ball in my pocket or under the cup? You might have missed the lemon. And if you missed the lemon, you definitely missed the lime. Every kid has a memory of a magic shop. You go inside, you see inexplicable wonders, and then you can buy them. Were you fooled? Were you amazed? If so, we hope you'll come back to the magic shop.